You already know what time it is, man. Gwinnett's on, X Malone checking in. Happy Tuesday morning. We back with the grinders.
Yeah.
The hustlers.
And the gangsters.
And nah, we don't even rock with no busters though. We got my girl Shay Lush in here. You know what
yes.
I'm saying?
Yes, what's popping, y'all? Y'all remember me? It's the Alpha and the Omega. They brought me back. They like me. You like me.
Yes, Lord, for the rest of our days. Maybe.
What's good, y'all? I am your girl, Shay. Y'all know I always got something to say. And literally, somebody said that to me this past week.
What they
I
say?
Was just like, that was my fiance. You know, I said something about cleaning or something. He was like, yo, you always got something to say. It wasn't in a good way.
Yeah.
It wasn't in this way.
Shout out to the husbands and the fiancés
like
to be standing up for their right to fight the party.
You never win. You're never going to win. Okay?
Yes, Lord, for the rest of my days.
I'm so over you.
All right, yo, entertainment report. I know you got something to say, Shay.
Yeah,
what it
well,
do?
First, I want to ask you how you doing, you know?
I mean, you know, it's Tuesday. You know, on Tuesday, on Monday, I done got up, got my workout on, you know what I mean? I'm trying to get my summer body ready, so I be doing my push-ups. You feel me? I be doing all that. You did.
You know, y'all guys make me sick. When it's time for us to get our summer body ready, it takes us like 3 years. And then y'all drink like 1 gallon of water and do like 10 push-ups.
Yeah. But I got the cure for that summer body for you ladies.
You do? What is it? I need to know.
Get her pregnant. Rock the whole summer body up. You feel me?
You know
mess
what?
The whole. How you going to have a summer body when you pregnant? You did?
I'm over it, y'all. I'm over it. You know what? Let me just.
Shout out to my wife. Go ahead and drop that entertainment report.
So yeah, it was a nice first week of April.
True.
That we had. It was up and down with the weather. I don't know what's going on with the weather here in Atlanta. That's news. All right. Tuesday it was like 80 something degrees.
88.
And then it was a tornado Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Tuesday and Thursday it was sunny,
shoot.
Snowy. Like it's all over the place.
It's everywhere.
I need whoever's controlling this weather to get it together.
Jesus Christ. That's why I keep saying, yes, Lord,
Jesus.
For the rest of my days. Shoot, because he the one. He the one. He control the weather and everything. Y'all
right.
Better just duck. Y'all better duck.
Man, because I don't know what to wear. I got on rain boots, you know what I'm saying? Poom poom shorts, sweater, Scully.
That's why people run around here sick.
Exactly.
Got the flu running out the
kids.
Yeah. No, my kid, I be trying to keep my kids in the house. The pollen got my son's eyes looking like somebody that gave him two bad ones.
Looking like he just got out of a fight with Floyd. Nah, because Floyd he be dancing. So that ain't gonna work. All right, so never mind.
Mike Tyson.
Right, exactly.
True that.
So last week, Thursday, I want to say it is.
Mm-hmm.
Your president of America.
Who? Barack.
No, their president, not ours.
Oh, okay, yeah. I'm
well,
the president. Jay-Z, my president.
Kanye for president 2020.
Jay-Z, my president. When I wake up every day, Jay-Z, my president. But what happened with your president?
President Trump is your president. President Trump fired 59 missiles over to Syria shortly after they had that chemical gas outbreak last week. So I don't understand the missiles, but that's what he did.
You don't get it.
What?
You don't get it.
Why are you laughing?
Why people looking at Donald Trump crazy because he done shot out some missiles? Ain't no reason looking at him crazy. Shit, you knew he was gonna do it as soon as he got in office.
Right? He got Twitter fingers. So
What he gonna say? What he say on The Apprentice?
You're fired.
You're fired.
Skew.
They shot them 5-6 missiles off. He done said it about 5 times.
He's 59.
He done fired a lot of motherfuckers. So, you know, he probably fired a lot of missiles too.
So, you know, back in 2013, he had Twitter fingers again. Like,
okay.
I don't know when he finds time to tweet outside of being the president. Like, I'm a mother and I work and I can't find time to get on Twitter. I still don't get that part, but
Richie Rich got time to tweet, man. Richie Rich got that check. He already done secure his papa secured the bag with the KKK. Shoot, boy, you feel me? Shoot, hey.
$1 million loan, startup. But anyway, back in 2013, he blasted our president. our president,
44.
Yes, number 44 for life. About firing off missiles to Syria. Told him not to do it. He was totally against any bombing of Syria. And now this. So, I don't know what's going to happen, y'all. All right? Don't run out to the grocery store and buy up all the food.
I hate when people be doing that, going to the grocery store and buying up all the bread and water. What you gonna do? If you buy up all the damn, all the syrup, the syrup in the milk. You buy up all the syrup in the milk and think you're gonna like, you're gonna be the first one to go. Walking Dead, go eat your face. Walking Dead, go eat your face, bro.
You have to have sandwiches and milk and eggs for whatever reason. My mother always said that. Milk, bread, and eggs.
The robbers be sitting back like, yeah, going to get all that milk and bread. Going to pay for it. Going to pay for it. And I'm just going to knock on your door and kick it down and get all your bread and water. What next? What? Shay always got something to now say.
Well, I kind of wanted to say something about the Trump thing, but I'm going to let that go.
Want to talk about buses on my show. Mm-mm. You feel me? Forget all the buses.
I'll tell you who the king is for real, for real.
Who?
Kendrick Lamar.
I rock with Kendrick.
He's the GOAT. He's
the greatest of all time. He's better than Tupac.
He's one of them.
All eyes on me?
No.
Y'all better represent. Y'all act like.
There's several GOATs. There's a lot of GOATs. Come on now.
Oh, it's just GOATs grazing on the damn manger, huh?
Yeah, exactly. Kendrick, you know, he dropped that song, Humble.
Okay. No. I ain't heard that. I haven't.
I'll be
waiting for you to come in on Tuesday, so you know what I mean?
Man.
You speed me up, then I can go and check.
I need to go ahead at Kendrick. Anyway, the other night he dropped his album release date, which is going to be April 14th. So everybody's waiting on that. This is the follow-up to Pimp a Butterfly from 2015. So all of his followers, his cult following, they are waiting for this.
Man,
they can't wait.
I remember 2015 when he dropped that album. That's the one with the minivan on the front, on it?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I remember that one. Yep. Shoot, that was a classic album.
That was classic. And what was classic also was the Grammys. When he did that performance at the Grammys, he did Gonna Be All Right.
I wasn't a fan of that song. I think they burned it out for me on the radio. I think they burned it out. It's just, you know what I'm saying? It just felt like an old slave song. Like, every time they played it on the radio, I could just see people picking cotton and slave master being like, y'all gonna be all right. Y'all gonna be all right.
You know what? I shouldn't even laugh at that. You're going.
I know it's terrible, but that's at least what I seen in my head. That was just real. You feel me?
Something crazy. When I'm walking up Stone Mountain, when I'm going up, though, like through the trees, I can kind of feel like I hear Negro spirituals like behind the trees. I swear, like Stone Mountain is creepy a little bit. I just go there to get that good workout in.
Well, shout to you and your workout and all the slaves that died right there at Stone Mountain while the KKK was representing and doing their thing like it was church and religion.
Don't listen to it.
Shay always got something to say.
Yeah, well, so back to Kendrick. So he performed that night, the Black of the Berry, and he did All Right. And then he did a song that no one knew when he had all the all his people. They were all in chains.
The prisoners, the slaves. Call it right.
Yeah. He had people enslaved
in bondage.
The Grammys. He did that. Okay. That's top five right now. My top five.
That is classic, bro.
My top five alive. Can I say that then? Okay, yes. Kendrick is my top five alive.
Who you first?
Jay-Z.
Okay.
I'm from Brooklyn. What do you mean?
Shit. Yeah, y'all go with y'all New York cash. Y'all.
We just got to stick together. It's just one of those things. Jay-Z and then Nas.
Why Nas go second?
Like, if my homegirl's like, Nas go first. Okay?
Yeah, Nas is classic. Nas OG. But because I do like Jay-Z, though. He done had a long reign.
Yeah. Yeah, Beyonce's doing okay right now. We always gotta talk about Beyonce.
What's up with B?
B is chilling. She is not taking any more performances right now. She is feet kicked up, pregnant, okay, with twins. So she's chilling. She's pampered somewhere.
See, I'm telling you. See, Jay-Z.
I need to be doing.
And you know why? You know why she pregnant right now? Because me and Jay-Z got the same birthday. December 4th. Shout out to all my Sagittarius out there. My man Jay-Z, like Rick Ross said, bruh, you know what I'm saying? You gave me the blueprint, bruh. Excellent. Mess up the whole summer body by getting her pregnant. But, boy, I want to be just like you. I want to get her pregnant with twins. But
I hate to be you when I go home today.
Shoot, I'm going
See what I'm saying? I would hate to be him going home today, all right?
Man, represent, all right,
so
man, Tuesday.
Go Kendrick. Okay. Go Kendrick. Okay, right. So this is my cuteness. This is just... okay, so DJ Khaled and Asad, his baby, Asad Khaled, they are so cute on the internet.
Oh, my Jesus, what they doing?
They do the same old stuff, but I just love it to death.
Peekabooing.
He's the cutest freaking, he speaks so much. No, he's not doing no damn peekabooing. He's speaking life into his child. What a lot of people don't do, which you should do, he's speaking a lot of life over Asad Khaled. He's what'd a he don.
Say? What'd he say? Huh? What'd he say? He's we the best. Gone. What'd he say? He's we the best. King.
He's the ruler. He's the CEO. He's the everything. He loves you. He loves him. I love you.
I wouldn't expect anything less from a motivational speaker. If you wouldn't motivate your dang kids, who else gonna motivate your kids?
To workouts. Why they both still the same size though?
Nah, Khaled ain't dropped no. He ain't dropped now. He ain't dropped now. Cheeseburger or Samus Habra or and Nana Man cutting us no checks. So I ain't even gonna name Nana Miller. Yeah, he be shooting hoops too. I seen him a couple times shooting hoops, man.
That's what I'm saying, but you know what? I'm not gonna talk about that. Do you follow him on Snapchat though?
DJ Khaled?
Yeah.
Man, I don't even got no chat. I ain't even got no chat to snap.
Like
all the chat I know is Lil Chat.
Okay, so if y'all following DJ Khaled on Snap, y'all have to watch him and his son. They're just the cutest thing. He snapped, I guess him and his wife were at home. The baby was sleeping, and he's in the house screaming, "Did the Drake vocals come in yet?" Screaming, "Did the Drake vocals come in yet?" And she's like, "Shut the fuck up." Like, she went off on him. Okay, I love his wife. She's so real.
Oh, he married too?
That's the baby mama.
I guess it's Mary season, man. Listen, like, it's Mary season, I guess.
When you're from where DJ Khaled is from, once you have a baby, y'all is married.
Forever.
Okay? Arranged or not. So, but, yes, we love DJ Khaled.
Shout out DJ Larry Love for just calling me on Tuesday morning, bro. Rise and Grind Morning Show. Shay always got something to say.
I don't have any more juice. There's nothing juicy. Hold on. Except, but you know, they trying to charge a crackhead with the burning down of or the explosion of the I-85 overpass.
I'm gonna look y'all in y'all eyes right now, America. Y'all need to stop saying he look like America C. Reed.
No, he do though.
Y'all need to stop saying he look like America C. Reed. Do you hear me?
Nobody's saying that. The side by side picture shows that they come from the same tribe.
Y'all need to stop that, America. You know they always say we look. Do not mess up America C. Reed legacy right now. Talk about the crackhead that blew up I-85 bridge. Is America C. Reed look cousin? Boudreaux Reed.
Hakeem.
That Boudreaux Reed.
Hakeem. Kasim and Hakeem.
Shoot, it's a whole bunch of juice out here in the street. I had to take my damn glasses off. It's early.
So this is week two of No Love and Hip Hop. We forgot about that.
Yeah, we on a no love and hip hop diet. And we might catch flack. We might catch flack for what we say right now about no love and hip hop, but we just no love and hip hop. So we don't even rock with no love and hip hop shoe. Or if I don't want to say VH1, because if VH1 call us for a check, yeah, we gonna pick it up. Jay Rainey's, we gonna pick that check up. He gonna secure the bag, man.
Rainey is so mean to me. He is never nice to me. He even said not true me.
But he got your. He always keep your angles right. He keep that lighting looking like you glowing. Yes. Like
he be making me look skinny or whatever. Thank you, Rainey. Yeah. So please let something go on in Atlanta so I can have some stuff to talk about. I love talking about stuff. I love talking about it so much. I can't even get. I love talking about juice.
You know what? This is what you should do. You should have like some Shea Lushers. That's what you should call your fans. Shea Lushers. And they should We should start your Rise and Grind morning show email, and they should send you emails about stuff you need to talk about. And you can just pick and just go through, you know what I'm saying? And then eventually people can start dropping names and dropping numbers, and you can do your own, like, you know what I'm saying, call in, and they can give you the juice and all that. How you about that?
Something crazy? This guy was in my Facebook inbox telling me that he had a story about him and the girl that he worked with, that's his coworker, and her husband, that's his, both of their boss, and that he's messing with her. We should do that Shea Lushers thing. You know what I'm saying? Because it was real scandalous. And it was in my, like, Facebook. I thought it was kind of creepy. That was kind of creepy. Just email it to me. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that, it's a whole bunch of creepazoids out here. Like, they doing all kind. But I would love for you to have something to say about an email that somebody done sent you. I would love.
I'm telling you, look, I got the perfect email. Email Shea Lush 848@gmail.com. Shay Lush. That's SHAILUSH 848@gmail.com. All your crazy stories, everything about your baby mother, you know what I'm saying?
Drop that dun dun dun. Well, I appreciate you coming out on another Tuesday, man. It's beautiful.
It's a nice day outside.
Man. It's you talked about the weather. I don't mind, you know, it going back and forth from hot and cold, man. You know what I'm saying?
What? I'm ready for this heat. I've been in the gym every day. It's not working, but it's gonna work soon. All right. I've been in the gym every day, but then I feel like I could go eat the burgers in the Waffle House. So
yeah, I'm working on it. You start working out, that metabolism kick back up like you was 14, man.
Exactly. You know what I'm saying? I've made 2 boiled eggs for breakfast this morning. I did not eat them, but I made them though. Like, that's progress.
I be eating good, man. I go in and eat good. You know what I mean? I go up, wake and bake.
Well,
say God grace.
Y'all make sure
you know what I'm saying? And feed my face.
We know.
Well, look, check it right quick. We're going to pay these bills right quick. I'm going to play a couple Jay Rainey's, play a couple Jay Rainey's commercials, man. Matter of fact, maybe stream a little bit of that photo shoot he did Friday. That would
forget
be
Rainey.
Outstanding.
Back there looking. All right, y'all. It's the Rise and Grind Morning Show. It's your girl, Shay. I always got something to say, and this is my entertainment report. Live Hip Hop Daily with my boy X. Got me out here every week.
Air Tuesday, man. Going to get this check. You feel me? Rise and Grind Morning Show. Go next on X Malone, man. We're going to be right back. Pay these bills.